medicine world, orthopedic world. So in different words, they keep records like patient admission, discharge, or transfer out register. So that belongs to world record or patient, world records like the staff attendance record and administrative records with educational value. These are like the operating manual and procedure manual, which has some educational value to teach the students. Okay, types of reporting. Change of shift report. Change of shift report is first reporting is the process of conveying information to another person. So change of shift report means I'll talk about related to nursing. So two types of nurses, the outgoing nurse and ongoing nurse. Outgoing nurse means the nurse whose shift gets over. An oncoming nurse means the nurse who will start her shift. So the outgoing nurse will give report to the oncoming nurse regarding the patient. Telephone report. When you receive any report through telephone, that is called the telephone report. And when you receive any telephone report, then you have to enter that report starting with date and time. And also the person who give the information, you have to mention it clearly in the record and the details of the information that you receive. Telephone orders. Usually the physician gives telephone orders, but telephone orders are only in case of emergency condition. And all telephone orders should be noted down in the record within 24 hours. And you should, as a nurse, telephone orders should you should accept telephone orders only for state doses of drugs and transfer report. Transfer report is like when a patient get transferred from one ward to another ward, like from ICU to the recovery, from recovery to ICU, or from ICU to recovery, or from medicine ward to surgery, like that, different ward transfer, or from one hospital to another. So in those report, there should be patient identification data and the current status of the patient, and any investigation to be carried out shortly should be mentioned there. And if any like special equipment will be required, then that also will be mentioned there in the report. Incident reports. These are the reports that is written in case of any unusual occurrence or accident, like medication errors or like patient fall. So when a person write incident reports, suppose a nurse in her shift, a patient get fall. So the nurse who is looking after the patient only should write the that incident reports, not her in charge or any other person. And while writing the reports, she should not explain like how that incident occurred. She should only write that patient fall occurs when she was doing some other procedures like that, but she should not try to explain the whole procedure. And these reports are meant only to improve the quality of the patient care, but this should not be used for taking any disciplinary action against the concerned nurse. Guidelines for recording. Date and time. So any entry made in the record should always start with the date and time. Timing means like current, the current.
Hello, ma'am. हेलो मैम,
प्रीवियस
प्रीवियस
स्लाइड।
स्लाइड
ओके
इस मैम मैम वो टेलीफोन रिपोर्ट एंड टेलीफोन ऑर्डर्स में मतलब डिफरेंस क्या है मैम, रिपोर्ट एंड ऑर्डर्स में?
इन टेलीफोन रिपोर्ट्स यू विल गेट सर्टेन रिपोर्ट लाइक फ्रॉम द लेबोरेटरी। If the lab technician call up a nurse and say that patient like certain values like patient hemoglobin is 8 gram percent, then that is report. Okay.
Then orders.
Orders means here usually the physician used to give orders. Like suppose in the ward a patient is having like hypoglycemia, then that time the doctors might be busy somewhere in the OT or somewhere outside handling other emergency conditions. So that time he cannot come and see the patient by himself. So in that case, he can order over the phone like to give like glucose, dextrose, 20% or whatever. He can give order through phone. That is called telephone orders.
Ma'am, I cannot understand incident reports.
Incident report. Okay. Incident report means this report is written only when accident occurs. In simple word, okay, accident occurs. And accident here, it means like if you administer wrong medication to the patient. This is an example of an accident. Okay. Do you get?
Okay, ma'am.
Huh. So in that
but
case,
ma'am.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
So in that case, you have to make a report. And in that report, you have to write like, suppose you are supposed to administer paracetamol tablet to the patient, but by mistake, you have given like one antibiotic, doxycycline, for example. So in that case, you have to fill this incident report like instead of giving a paracetamol tablet that I have given doxycycline like that. But you should not explain and try to make excuse for that. And these incident reports are meant only to improve the quality patient care, not for taking action against the person who give that particular medicine to the patient.
Understand? Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, about that transfer report also.
Transfer report is like in the hospital there are many like ward, or from hospital to hospital. Like in hospital, certain facilities are not there. So there are times like suppose in a clinic, if that particular clinic has no ventilator support, and if the patient needs ventilator support to maintain the airway, then that patient can be transferred to another hospital, like tertiary hospital, where ventilatory support is there. Okay, so that time this transfer report has to be made. And in the transfer report, we should mention about the patient name, age, sex, and all diagnosis, the current condition of the patient, and why the reason why the patient is transferred to that particular hospital. Or this transfer report can be like from one ward to another ward. Like if a patient was before he was in surgery ward, but now if he is transferred to medicine ward, then that time also they have to make this transfer report. Clear?
Ma'am, ma'am. अगर पेशेंट के कंडीशन मतलब सीरियस हो गया तो कंडीशन मतलब पेशेंट कंडीशन सीरियस देन मतलब हम लोग वो फॉर्म फिल अप करेंगे कि नहीं ट्रांसफर रिपोर्ट, मतलब अगर पेशेंट का कंडीशन सीरियस है उसको ट्रांसफर करना है दूसरे हॉस्पिटल में तो
ये रिपोर्ट फिल अप करना है।
ओके मैम, ओके।
सपोज लाइक इफ द पेशेंट इज मेडिसिन वार्ड एंड सडनली पेशेंट कंडीशन गेट्स डिटेरियोरेटेड, लाइक इन द मेडिसिन वार्ड यूजुअली दे डोंट हैव ऑल दिस वेंटिलेटर और ऑल दोस इनवेसिव इक्विपमेंट, सो दैट पेशेंट विल बी शिफ्टेड टू द आईसीयू। सो इन दैट केस दिस ट्रांसफर रिपोर्ट हैज टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड एंड ट्रांसफर द पेशेंट टू द आईसीयू। क्लियर?
यस मैम।
Yes, ma'am, yes.
guidelines. So can I continue with the next slide?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes. Continue.
Guidelines for recording. Sorry, okay. There is a spelling mistake here. Dead end time. So all entries made in the record, you should always mention the dead end time and timing. It should be correct. Means if a patient has a temperature of 100.4 degree Fahrenheit now at suppose 5:30 p.m., then now only you have to record it along with dead end time. It's